If you use the WhatsApp Business API, you may have noticed that it's not possible to start a conversation with a customer yourself. This is because WhatsApp Business was developed for teams to offer customer service with a focus on answering questions. The only exception to this rule is when you use WhatsApp Business templates. My name is Lieselotte, and in this video, I will tell you more about WhatsApp Business templates and how to create one yourself. WhatsApp Business template is a standardized message you can create for WhatsApp Business. Every template needs to be approved by WhatsApp before it can be used. You can use a template to start a conversation or respond after a 24-hour time frame WhatsApp set on answering messages. Examples of templates include shipping information, payment updates, or appointment reminders. Before you start creating a template, you have to keep in mind that there are restrictions on the commercial purpose of the template message. But don't worry, you can find all the details in our tutorial video in the description below. Now, let's dive into the different template formats. You can create a basic template or a customized template. You can, for example, use a basic template to inform customers about your accessibility or to give them a status update about a problem. This is the way to go. And this isn't. 100% discount on everything, now or never. You can create a customized template using variables to insert customer data. This way, you can inform customers about their appointment, order status, or shipping. Let me show you what a customized template looks like. In this example, you see a template with variables. When we fill in the variables with customer data, it can look something like this. Dear Effa, on November 14th at 10 a.m., you have an appointment scheduled with us for your haircut. We look forward to seeing you 15 minutes in advance at our shop on 23 Hare Street in London. See you then. Okay, enough about Effa's haircut. Let me redirect you to our blog page. Here you can learn more about WhatsApp Business and WhatsApp Business templates. I added the most relevant articles in the description below. I hope they can be of good use. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.